पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर मशीन इज अ मशीन थ्रू विच वी कैन मेजर द ऑक्सीजन सेचुरेशन लेवल इन आवर ब्लड. सो इट टेल्स द हाउ मच ऑक्सीजन इज प्रेजेंट इन आवर बॉडी एंड वेदर वी नीड एक्स्ट्रा ऑक्सीजन और नॉट. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू लर्न हाउ टू यूज इट. सो लेट्स सी, इट इज द मशीन, पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर मशीन. It is the different parts. On top is the there is a screen, and it is the on off button. First you have to switch it on, and it is the port through which you have to insert the finger. The pulp of finger should lie on the blinking light. Okay, after use just remove your finger and switch off the machine. So you have to insert finger through the port like this. The nail should face upward and the pulp of finger should lie on the blinking light. Okay, let's see. Switch on the machine, insert your finger, and now wait for 10 to 15 seconds. You will see the graph is coming. And on under the heading of SpO2, it's showing 99. It means your oxygen saturation level is accurate. And beside the SpO2, it's showing the pulse rate per minute. So here is the 92 per minute. While examining the oxygen saturation or while using the pulse oximeter, you have to keep your hand steady on the table or any flat surface. Do not move your hand very frequently. Okay, it will hamper the reading.